back on the fucking track. Run that shit up, Jay.